Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, a huge night of UFC action coming your way. It all begins right now as we start up with this first fight from the...
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, big left.
Fantastic job of blocking shots.
How about that shin?
And a nice kick.
Beautiful right hand over the top. So more output, at least in the early going.
Oh!
That one appeared to stun him.
Big shot!
He's got him hurt here. Oh! Huge shot there. Flush. Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there, but as he leans forward in trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to eat too many.
Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt.
This could be it right here.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, he might be out.
Hard straight punch. He is going after it here.
Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward.
Oh, he's tagging him. He's trying to stay up.
The left hook hits home.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.